on the hour mark, Jérémy Clément sent a delightful crossfield ball to François Clerc. Clerc got to the byline and pulled back for Joshua Kilavogi to hammer in Saint-Étienne's third.
Thank you.